Everyone wanted to know what tool I use to remove the tile in here so easily. And I get so much use out of this for so many different things, but I love it for removing tile. This is the Bosch hammer drill. I have it linked for you right in my Amazon shop so you can see exactly what it is. And there are different attachments depending on what you're using it for. This one here is just a 3-inch flat attachment, but I also use this all the time if I'm needing to drill in any anchors into the concrete. And Vinny used it when he was tearing up the brick from the fireplace. It has so many different uses, so I definitely would recommend it.